Alright, y'all, we are back again with Medieval. This episode, we are going to tackle the Great Pumpkin. Charlie Brown. Maybe. Hopefully. We did the Pumpkin Gorge. The Pumpkin Serpent. Let's give it a whirl. Sword is all charged up, ready to go. The root of all pumpkin evil. Squash that squash. Seedy menace. Nice. Alright. Let's give it a go.
The King Pumpkin sleeps. If you want an audience with this regal plant, you should mash all of his pod sacks.
Okay. Turn this up a little more.
It is rumored that the pumpkin witch is in possession of a much sought-after dragon gem. If you have a witch talisman, you could summon this kindly witch.
Pumpkin witch. Dragon gem. Well, just so happens, I do have one.
Greetings, kind sir. I am the Pumpkin Witch. I'm like a mother to those pumpkins. I give them all the love and care a young fruit could ever ask for. From the moment they first push a shoot above the soil, right up until their heads are cut off and eaten. And look, see how they repay me, running around and causing mischief. That nasty old big pumpkin has a bad influence on the young seedlings. If you teach him a lesson in manners, I might give you a nice present. Treasure. Oh crap.
do this. Put him down. Restore the peace. Pumpkin, pumpkin.
Most edifying spectacle, sir. Man and vegetable in a magnificent duel to the death. Oh, I've come over all of a doodar. Here, have this lovely dragon gem as your reward. Oh, lovely majestic creatures dragons are.
Dragon gem. Thank you. And we're off.
Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes.
There she is. Number 7. Gained the entryway. Nice.
Damn. Don't be shy. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like old men, but I like you, Daniel. Now listen up. Your bow and arrows are fine for itty-bitty jobs, but if you want to pack some serious heat, you should take this spear.
Great. Nice. That's cool. Oof. Good old shield. Centaur. Bow and arrow. Axeman. Double-headed axe. Oh, check that sword out. That's freaking crazy. Alright, that was the Pumpkin King. Got some time left, let's do another one. Another one. Did the pumpkin trail. Turn to the graveyard. Let's do the Enchanted Earth. Why not? Take the next path. Don't lick the toads. Spear today, gone tomorrow. Funny. Oh. Here.
There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The Hope Force never smelt the same since.
That's what I'm looking for.
Keep out! This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons.
That's where I want to go.
The Witch of the Forest! Oh, it is you, Seth Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero!
Get on with it.
Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry. Didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Here we go.
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark. Oh. We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
Okay.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Well, then.
releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
Oh, okay.
For you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Not allowed in there. Maybe little grabs. Hammer definitely works a lot better. Oh, okay, and I'm back at the entrance. Alright. Well, I'm seeing it. Let's go back down this way. Worth a shot. Go this way. quick. Try up here. Oh, okay. Be somewhere. Try over here first. There it is. Shot. Huh. on you.
If you are brave enough to go beyond this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded Queen Ant.
Okay. That way the other leaders too, I'm guessing. Oh, no, there it is. That is terrifying.
Oh.
to free all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy and scum. As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
Me chalice. Alright, I got the amber, so we're good to go.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely amber. Here you are tonight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
Which is familiar.
Gaining a-
I got the chicken leg. Chicken leg. Oh, there he is.
Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau d'air.
Get on with it.
I, Centaur. Ravenhooves, last prince of the Centaurs, have not galloped the earth in over 10,000 years. Do yourself a favor, Fortescue. Take my longbow, more powerful than a crossbow. The option of flaming arrows, it is truly the weapon of noblemen.
Yes, please.
Congratulations. You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny come lately, but there's hope for you yet.
Longbow! Hell yeah. That, ladies and germs, I'm gonna end that one there. We killed the Great Pump King. Killed the Queen of the Ants. And gained the longbow, which is nice. That was actually really fun. It was pretty interesting. But it gets better from here, sir. So thank y'all for watching. And hopefully I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.